Well, more snow fell throughout the overnight. Let's go ahead and take a look at the updated totals for us, as we have seen about 30 inches here in Marquette and 19.5, so close to 20 over into Munising. Farther south, not seeing quite as high values, but still a lot for this time of the year, and seeing how it is November. 7 inches of snow, and off to the west, well, seeing more of those higher amounts, 25.7 inches in Ironwood, while at 34.6 for us here in Ishpeming. And more snow is on the way as we head into the evening. Lake effect snow warning in effect for Alger County and for all the other counties that are shaded in a lighter blue, northern Schoolcraft County and off to the west. We'll expect a lake effect snow advisory for you, and the warning is until 1 a.m. tonight, maybe an additional 3 to 6 inches, if not more, in some locations, if you do have one of those bands that continue to persist over one location, and maybe around 2 to 4 more inches in the counties that are shaded in a lighter blues. But more snow is on the way as we take a look at our satellite and radar composite. Still seeing that the lake effect is continuing on, and it continues on here for a lot of portions here just west of the state line going into Wisconsin, then also right over Alger County. This is heavy snow, and we'll see that will continue on for the next few hours. Temperatures, we are in the upper 20s. That is the other story. It has been cold out there. North winds at 9 miles per hour. Real field temperature at 16. And as we take a look at our temperatures, we are at 27 in Marquette. And off to the west, well, temperatures, they are a little cooler for us. 25 degrees in Ironwood at 26 in Ontonagon. More of the upper 20s in Crystal Falls and in Florence. And off to the east, well, temperatures right around the upper 20s. 28 degrees in Escanaba. 28 also in Manistique and Ishpeming. We are currently at 27. Winds coming in from the west and the northwest at 15 in Houghton, 10 miles per hour in Iron Mountain, while at 13 in Escanaba. And look at downstate. Temperature is only in the mid to upper 30s for a lot of them. 35 degrees in Grand Rapids, 37 in Detroit, while at 34 degrees in Roger City, and over in the Sioux at 30 degrees. And wind chills, oh, they are chilly out there. 19 degrees currently in Escanaba, 15 in Gaylord, and at 25 in Alpena, and 18 in Manistee. Earlier this morning, if you were out there, you felt some very chilly conditions as wind chills were in the upper single digits. And for us here in Marquette, we were closer to that 0 degree mark. But the snow begins to ease up a bit as we head into the overnight. A lot of the dynamics that are creating the lake effect snow will begin to head out of here. And hey, we'll be looking out for some sunshine as we head into Friday, but it's still going to remain cold for us as temperatures will be in the mid to upper 20s for afternoon highs. But even colder as we head into the weekend, as highs look to drop a bit. No more of the mid and upper 20s. It looks like we'll be more into the low and mid 20s for afternoon highs as we head into Saturday and Sunday. Our snowfall forecast through tomorrow morning, expecting here into that area where we do have a lake effect snow warning, maybe an additional 3 to 6 inches, and then for the rest of the UP, maybe around 1 to 3 inches. Let's go ahead and take a look now at our setup. The snow showers continue on into the evening, and for us tomorrow, all of that starts to head out of here. So no more moisture. It looks like we do get to see the sun for a little while as we head into the afternoon on Friday. Our futurecast model will show us that the lake effect snows really begin to die off as we start off our day on Friday. Expecting to see sun throughout the afternoon, but the frigid air, it continues to stay with us, and then we'll have another disturbance that tries to work its way up towards the north, but not going to expect a lot of snow from that. A lot of that will push off to the south. So as of right now, it looks like the track won't give us heavy snow as of right now. 14 degrees, frigid with flurries throughout the evening. Northwest winds at 15 to 20 miles per hour. Tomorrow for us, we'll see winds between 5 to 15. Partly sunny and cold. Temperatures in the upper 20s for us in Lawns at 27 degrees, 28 in Crystal Falls. And for us in Marquette, we'll be at 27, while more of the 30s as you head off to the west at 30 degrees in Escanaba. Our 7-day forecast, expecting a couple of dry days for us, although Saturday will be colder as we'll be at 22 degrees. For everybody who will be heading out for the first day of deer rifle season, make sure that you do bundle up. More light snow as we head into Sunday, and then as we start off the day on Monday, well, it looks like snow chances will increase for us with another disturbance bringing in that colder air, dropping us down to 21 by Tuesday.